comes into my house, which I love, which I bet you guys didn't know, but I love it. I love ACN. You don't make me a nickel, and you cause headaches for the divisions that do, but you make me so proud.
There is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and windowsills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dark.
We have to retract Genoa tonight.
You said it, man.
How do you not understand what you've done?
You said it before we were rolled, but
we have to retract it.
You said it to me.
This is a place where I feel at home.
We don't have the trust of the public anymore.
Get it back!
I hate these guys. I don't know why you don't.
Be the leader, Will. Be the moral center of this show. Be the integrity.
Since the day you got here, Will's been having a battle with himself. Is he a real journalist or just good on TV? You ever think he might be doing this for you? Because I don't think there's not a chance he's going to be sent to jail.
I've got his ring on my finger. He's not doing this to win my approval.
Then it would be the first thing I've seen him do that wasn't.
Don't you know that anything that can be proven by courage and character, you proved to me a long time ago?
You want me to give up the source?
I just want you to say you're scared.
Mr. McAvoy, I find you in contempt of court and order you to surrender yourself to the U.S. Marshals in this building on this day at 5 p.m.
He's worried he got me in trouble and not the other way around. And you got to admit, for a guy who lives to be liked by the audience, he lets us put his life in danger a lot.
Every second you're not turning, 1,000 people are changing the channel to the guy who is. That's the business you're in. MSNBC, Fox, and CNN all say she's dead. Don, tell him. Don. It's a person. A doctor pronounces her dead, not the news.
Have any of them worked?
No.
Why is this going to be different?
I wasn't in love with them.
You're saying you don't have a very high opinion of yourself, and I don't get it. You're impressive.
Come after me all you want, Nina. Come after me every day. Look through my garbage. Invent things out of thin air. That's what you're paid for. But you touch my staff, and you are walking into a world of hurt. I have an hour of prime time every night, and I will rededicate my life to ruining yours.
And we wanted you and your first officer and flight attendant crazy lady to be the first ones on this plane to know that our armed forces killed Osama bin Laden for you tonight.
You're serious?
Yes, sir.
The president will announce that in a coordinated operation under the cover of darkness, U.S. special forces tonight killed the leader of Al-Qaeda and the mastermind behind the deadly attack of September 11th, 2001.
You know what, kiddo? In the old days of about 10 minutes ago, we did the news well. You know how? We just decided to.